basically, it was a time in my life where I thought I was going crazy, you know? And, like, I realized that I wasn't the one that was crazy. I realized that it's the system that was built against me, you know? And, like, I'm not supposed to be talking about this. And that's the corruption of it, because, like, me just saying it is absurd. And I want people to open up their eyes and realize that I'm not wrong, you know? I'm just an open-minded individual, and people should be more open-minded.
The window, see my reflection, but I watch it grows. Their life is so peaceful and easy, they're always flying with the flow. But the only time that I'm flying though is if I smoke dro or got some shit in my nose. I'm on a constant trip, this journey's taking too long. Two memories gone, can't remember shit but the bad things that I've done. But I'm a good son, so I ask myself, what has the devil done? Only 16, feel like I'm 47, cause mentally I'm getting old and that's where all this shit connected. Sometimes I see myself staring at my own reflection, just zoning in my mind. Parents want me to see another therapist to check it. But now that my third eye open, I see the dark shadows that trying to close, and then I blow it away with all the marijuana that I'm smoking. But as I sit and philosophize about the mysteries hidden behind the lies, because the lies, misery is a work of art, but my life's a beautiful picture being torn apart. My body is rooted with hurt because everyone's on dirt. My body is rooted with hurt because everyone's on dirt. Will the Illuminati get to me before I become great? Or am I just losing it in my head like everyone said? Their objective is to break down a human that raises the threat against the truth. But yet I feel like they spend too much time on me. I'm not selling my soul, so take back your 2 cents. I'm here just trying to make sense and take steps, but I'm still at step one, thinking about my life and the wrong shit that I done. Only 16, like what the fuck, could be happy and had some fun. But if only they knew the thoughts that came through my head, then they would understand too. But they can't, cause I'm not you. Are you feeling the vibes that this be giving off, or are you binded to the mainstream that plays the lamest same songs? I'm rapping till I'm gone, cause I've been switched too much to say stop, so that shit don't bother me. What else you got? Let me take a hit. Well shit, I'ma roll another after this. The homies know I'm pearling it. What's up all these people that can't do it for shit? I'm just giving you shit, but I'm be real the shit. If you don't think so, then you must be constipated. Here has some relaxatives. I wish I could be happy like Tata, but when I hear annoying motherfuckers ran in my head, I'm going lala. Everyone's focused on making the fucking dollar. Well shit, where the ladies at? Let me get a holler. And my emotions are calibrating, doing school and saying fuck you after I'm graduated. Everyone's acting fake, so I just call it animation. Life is complicated, not exactly what I thought, it's time accumulated. Parents think I'll never make it, but it's okay, I like making music, so let me orchestrate it. But it's okay, I like making music, so let me orchestrate it. It's okay, I like making music, so let me.
Nothing on the outside world seems to make me happy. It's just the simple thing.
Like what?
I mean, like, just seeing a bee take pollen from a flower, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's life, you know?
Yeah.
And to a 3-year-old child, that's still life, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But the thing is, as you grow, this world makes you take your eye off of things like that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, we need to bring it back to that if we ever want to make it anymore. Because just, if we're trying to build up our lives to have material things, and those don't satisfy our needs, what are we living for?
Everyone used to be cheesing, and now they just worry about the cheddar. I enjoy the little things like the outdoors and not being surrounded by buildings and so-called reality. Killing like it's casually, causing casualties. All of our neighbors constantly battling. But what don't you get? Mother Nature is what fuels our spirits. My songs are whispers, so yeah, it's hard to hear it. Your conscience hidden, but I feel like ours are all slowly disappearing.